Hi everyone, welcome to Bulunmaz YouTube channel. I'm with our bestseller Late Machine and I will introduce you one option of Late Machine in this video. I will introduce you the side cutting option of Late Machine. What is side cutting? I will just cut the side of my ring and you can reduce the size of ring any size you want. For example, that's an 8mm ring and now I will reduce the size to, let's say, 6mm with side cutting. That's the side cutting head and we give that side cutting head free of charge with each machine you buy. So you can move the side cutting head forward and back, or you can move this side just to make the cut. Moving the head back and forward, you can find the place you wanna make the side cutting. And you can move the tool, the holder, towards the ring and back, and you can start the cutting operation. Let's see now how it will look like. I'm starting my machine with the switch button. It's turning. And all you need to do is just to push the tool. I'm using a PCD tool with this operation and start cutting. When my tool touch the tool, when my tool touch the ring, it's cutting and it's reducing the size, so I will slowly reduce it. You can cut from both sides or you can cut from just one side, it depending on your model if it's with reduce or not. And as you see, my ring is becoming smaller. So I just reduced my ring from 8mm to 6mm. Let's check the final, because it can be... Yeah, it's right. My ring was 8mm and with this side cutting attachment, I just decreased the size to 6mm. Don't forget, side cutting attachment comes free of charge with your Late Machine order. So you will have that attachment just to reduce the size of your rings. We have many different attachments to make different rings with Bulunmaz Late Machine. You can make wave rings, you can make side cutting, top cutting, you can make a round, you can cut many different models. So I will make different videos introducing you different options of our Late Machine and I will put the video links on the descriptions of this video below. I hope you are enjoying our YouTube channel and don't forget to subscribe us. See you again in the next videos.